Why would we be scared of Ramaphosa? But now we're not scared of Zuma. Eh? The most charming man, the most charismatic man, eh? A good singer, the man who was loved by Abu Gogo, we're never scared of him. I don't know who loves Ramaphosa. I don't know if it's the youth or it's old people or what. I don't know. It is the white minority and